What is hijra? Hijra linguistically means to leave something for something else. The Sharia meaning is to leave the land of kufr for the land of Islam. Historically, hijra refers to when the early Muslims migrated first to modern-day Ethiopia and then the major hijra to Yathrib, the former name of the city of Medina. The latter hijra took place in September 622. The importance of this event is demonstrated by the fact that the Islamic calendar begins from this year. Moreover, the Quran is also divided into pre-Hijra Meccan surahs and post-Hijra Madinan surahs.